than a commercial sign. You know, I would say that if you look at the economy, probably the biggest question over the last few months has been energy and how energy impacts the economy. And I think most people believe that on a net basis, that it's a net positive for the U.S. economy. Obviously, if you're in the energy business, it's got some challenges. There's some rationalization of expenses that are going on, rationalization of business models. But at the end of the day, that translates in the lower gas price pump, more prices at the pump, and consumers have more to spend. And the question is, why aren't they spending it? Because we're not seeing that spending in the numbers yet. Yeah, I would tell you that since the crisis sort of